second repechage round here. 55 kilogram Valencia from Mexico has been waiting for Helen Maroulis. This one puts you in a bronze medal match. Qualifies your country for the Olympics. Important match here. Valencia from Mexico, third in the Pan Ams. Of course, Helen Maroulis, second world championship, three-time junior world medalist. Yeah, we've got a good Pan-American battle here. Both these athletes have lost to Yoshida of Japan. Maroulis on the prowl here, pushing. No shots yet. Leg shot, Maroulis, nah, just missed the ankle. She comes around behind anyway. 1-0 United States. Ankle lace. Another one. We got maybe one or two on those. I'm not sure what they're given. Right now it says three on the scoreboard. Leg shot, another spin, hopefully. Up, Mexico. Valencia gets the knee, but Helen gets back behind her. She's got to break her down. Official gives the point. Four-zero lead. Helen Maroulis, out of Maryland originally. Goes to college in Simon Fraser University in Canada. Member of the New York Athletic Club. Another shot. Another finish. No points yet. She's not... it's not giving up on the position here. Oh, they did give the point. So one more point for a tech, but there's really only 2 seconds left, so... period ends 5-0 for the United States. Kevin Black, Izzy Izboynikov working with Maroulis. Her only loss today was to the World and Olympic champ from Japan, Yoshida. Was aggressive, went in on her. Ended up getting pinned in that first period. But Helen's been rocking and rolling in the wrestlebacks. Leg shot. Nice finish. Takedown 1-0. Ankle lace attempt. Goes and works the arm. Trying to get a turn here. Officials bring him up. 28 seconds in. Maroulis leads 1-0. See, 2-0 is what the score clock says. Ankle. Another finish. It's 3-0 now. Minute 10 to go in this period. Helen's wrestling with confidence. Another leg shot. Up, they get her flattened out. Mexican Valencia has her in a pretty good defensive deal. Referee was grabbing on him. I guess she had a hold of something that she wasn't supposed to. Stalemate. Maroulis has 40 seconds to go to win this match. She can maintain this 3-0 lead. Shot by the Mexican, her first real attempt. Nice spin back and around for another takedown. Now we'll have two athletes in a position to go for a bronze medal this evening. Official breaks that. Little bit of pounding. Either way, Maroulis took a shot. Mexico got out of the way nice there. But still, Helen is in a position here to kill the rest of this clock. Oops, looks like she's not going to quit. Time ends, 4-0 on the clock.